Hello and welcome to our channel Mockup Art. Today we have a pet food bowl mockup tutorial for you. File can be downloaded from the description link. So let's get started. I am going to use this clown layer as selection. Create a rectangle and make it a smart object. Right click and wrap. Select the three items and make them shadow, mid-tone and light. Change the color mode to multiply, liner dodge add and screen. Adjust the level for mid-tone and light layer. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates.